opening faceoff. Faceoff goes to Zug. Portland gets a hold of it. Out they come to center. And it's dumped in. Bicek. Here he comes on the attack. That's blocked. And he hangs on for a faceoff. They're getting ready for the faceoff. Faceoff goes to Zug. Jumped on by Zug. A one-on-one battle.
Point!
To Svatos.
Here comes Svatos. Fires hard. To Svatos.
Right.
Good. He picks off the fight. Delayed call. He's getting called for hooking.
He'll be spending the next 2 minutes in the penalty box.
For the face-off. Face-off goes to Zug.
2 minutes for hooking.
Shoots the puck! Gathering speed. Called for interference.
When you commit interference, you're not trying to stop the guy completely. Just want to hold him up for a second.
You can see the coaches having a word with the official about that last call.
Portland
has one power play goal already, and they'll get a second opportunity here. Snaps the shot. Offside. He had a pretty big gun on that shot, but it got kicked aside. About to drop the puck. Shoots the puck. He misses.
Rangers hit into the board.
Hard shot from the left.
Offside.
His power play's now half over, and there certainly have been a lot of chances. And they're getting through.
And he missed the net.
It's 2-on-1.
He shoots.
Shoots the puck.
You don't want to go down 2 this early. What a save.
Bartok. Portland is now 1-for-2 with the man advantage as the penalty expires.
Shoots it.
Just wide of the goal.
Bicek. He's only got one to beat. Shot the puck from the point. The goaltender moves out of his net to play the puck. It's 2-on-1. Into the corner. He turns the puck over. It's a 1-on-1 battle. Shot hard. He scores, and we're tied at 1.
I'd love to see him in a skills competition. I think he has one of the hardest shots in the league. Nice goal.
Good goal. Scored by number 7.
A 1-on-1 battle. Now he just gets the puck deep. Delayed penalty coming up.
He's getting called for interference.
He's not thrilled with the penalty call, but he's only got himself to blame.
Sukin will try and take advantage of a penalty here.
Well, we haven't seen the power play yet tonight, but we know that he's going to be ahead.
They've got great skill in that first unit. Moved out to center ice. He caught the puck offside. Slap shots are tough to stop, and he came up big on that last one.
Bob came fast, but he stayed with it and makes the save.
And Faceoff goes to Portland. They bring it over the line. Just missed the net. He gets laid out. Zug scoops it up. It's 2-on-1. Under 2 minutes to go in this first period. Scooped up by Zug in the corner. And the horn signals the end of the first period. We head into the break with the score tied 1-1. Portland won't be happy after giving up the tying goal late in the first.
Jim, those late goals can be killers. Let's see if they can put it behind them and get back on track here in the second.
One man to beat. Zug is 0-for-1 with a man advantage as the penalty expires. Intercepted. Good stick there as he pokes the puck up.
Backhand shot.
Zug picks it up.
Off by Portland.
Novak clears it out. Shoots. Hitting the man in front of the net.
That's blocked.
Jumped on. By Portland. Fires it. Zug. Jumped on it. The ref indicates a delayed call. Fires hard. He gets called for tripping.
He took him down and now pays the price.
Tripping will mean some time in the box. Get a second chance on the power play here. Faceoff goes to Zug. In front, fires it from the side. Hard shot. He turned the puck over. Hartop goes offside and the play is stopped. This team isn't taking full advantage of the power play.
Yeah, the goalie shouldn't have to worry about shorthanded shots.
He's alone. That's a power play goal.
Wrist shots are so much more accurate, and he's a master. He just sits back and waits for the goalie to come in.
By number 28 and by number 88.
Has it now. Big shot. Right on. Just missed the net. He gets worked over. Big shot. He hangs on to the puck. He did everything possible to save that shot. He ended up kicking out a pad on the deke move. In behind. He's getting called for charging.
His intensity got him into trouble that time.
Ref is signaling for the faceoff. It's
2-on-1. For the whistle.
Oh, did you see that? He got utterly pasted there.
No. Backhand. Shot. No back.
That's
one shot. Another shot blocked. It's 2-on-1. He intercepts it. One time shot blocked. A late penalty coming up. He gets called for tripping.
Tripping and the replay leaves us no doubt.
The officials didn't have the best angle on the play, but wow, the call was dead on.
Well, you can see that the coach doesn't like that call at all, and he's going to have a word with the official.
Both sides are now playing with four players. That'll make some interesting matchups.
Playing 4-on-4, look for the defense to jump in the play.
55, Curtis.
Nice save.
And he made it look easy.
The puck is about to be dropped. Check. Leaves the box and turns the play from a 4-on-4 into a power play for his team. The ref indicates a delayed call. Picek will get the gate for holding.
He wrapped his man up and that time the official saw it. Calls holding and he'll spend 2 minutes in the box.
You can see the coach is having a word with the official because he's not happy about that call.
Sukin will now play 4-on-4.
And that has to come as some relief to their coach. Now, their speed could give them a real advantage in this situation.
Delayed call. There's a kick shot. He misses. He's getting called for tripping.
Tripping, it'll mean some time in the penalty box.
Has to make good on their advantage.
This will be a great chance for a big goal.
And he hangs on to the puck.
Holy cow, he got his bell rung on that one. That was a big hit.
Getting ready for the faceoff. Coming up for Zug. One time shot. Just wide of the net. Scooped up right now. He gets called for interference.
I can't see how that would work a 2 minute penalty.
Coach here doesn't like that call, and he's having a word with the official.
Heavily to number 88. 2 minutes for interference.
Portland gobbles it up. Here's Strayback.
Hasn't registered a shot on goal so far.
We're down to 2 minutes to go in the second period.
And that does it for the second period. After 40 minutes of play, we're tied at 2.